Tis the season for scams, that is. You might hear of more scams going around through the holidays. One's called the Secret Shopper, and it's traveling through Iowa. Reporter Erica Rankin spoke with one woman who fell for the trap.
Gotten an email about being a secret shopper. I need a little extra money. That sounds like something that would be fun.
So Beverly followed the secret shopper instructions.
I was to go to Walmart and send a $400 MoneyGram.
But after doing that, her bank told her she had no money.
You're $1,800 overdrawn. I'm like, I'm what?
Similar scams have been circulating all around the metro. But Ames police took to social media to warn about this specific type of scam. Many have fallen for it recently, including Beverly.
There are secret shopper jobs out there, but you don't know till you do it which ones are real and which ones are fake.
Since Beverly lives paycheck to paycheck, losing this money is hard.
Now, because of what they did, my grandkids don't get Christmas from Grandma this year.
She has one question for whoever is behind this.
Why do you think you deserve my money more than I do?
And she has some advice if they want money.
You want money, get off your bottom and go out and get a job like the rest of us.